What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhaus, welcome back. Before we get into why I think the KF5 is making a strong case for taking over that best SMG spot in Advanced Warfare, we did the other day a scavenger hunt on It's All Viral, where the winner got a set of Control Freaks, and you guys absolutely loved it. So we're going to do it again, and maybe do it once or twice a week. I teamed up with Jerky XP. If you're not familiar with who they are, they make jerky for gamers and everybody else, and they have four different kinds: honey barbecue, teriyaki, desert fire, and spicy. And we're gonna go big time. There's gonna be 10 winners. It's really simple. All you have to do is go to the gallery category on It's All Viral, and you have to find this picture. As you can see on the screen right here, this is a scavenger hunt. It's not supposed to be easy, so you have to find this picture. It is in one of the posts under the gallery category, which there's a link in the description. And if you find it, you tweet me proof that you found it. So you take a picture with your camera, screenshot, or whatever, showing that you're on that page, not just the picture, because anybody could copy the picture. But show me that you're on that page, and then I will pick 10 winners tonight at 9 o'clock Central Standard Time, and they are gonna get a free pack of jerky. I'm gonna give you a code. You can go enter it and get a free pack on the website. Should be a lot of fun. You guys, let me know if you're enjoying these scavenger hunts, and I'll keep doing them. I'll bring you guys all kinds of different cool stuff that you can win. But it's really cool that Jerky XP is gonna let there be 10 winners. So you guys, get to it. Now, as you can see on the screen, I have the KF5 Spanner in my possession. I believe this is a quick 29-1 first half in a domination match. And we all know that we've had buffs on a lot of guns. The KF5 was one of them. And a lot of people are talking about the KF5 Breakneck being the go-to gun right now. I'm still sold on the Spanner. I did a video a while back on this thing where I got my first 30-plus game. And it was with the Spanner. And I absolutely am falling in love with all of the versions of the KF5. Even the enlisted versions. There's some good ones in there. And the Endless, the KF5 Endless, I believe is what it's called, is a really good one too. And I'm starting to wonder if the tides are shifting a little bit. Up for a while, well, not even for a while, for the most part of the game, maybe all of the game, the SM1 has been the dominant SMG in Advanced Warfare, and that was just because it outperformed everything. But Sledgehammer has tweaked, they have fine-tuned, they have buffed, and there's some other viable options now, and the biggest one to me is the KF5. I'm not sold on the SN6. I've tried all kinds of different versions with it. You may like it. It may be your fan favorite gun, but it just doesn't seem like it can perform with the other SMGs. I know a lot of people may say different, but this is just my opinion. But the one that just jumps out to me is this KF5. So what I want to know from you guys, what's the best KF5 variant out there? I have the Breakneck, I have the Spanner, I have the Endless. I don't remember. I've got a bunch of them. I have to go look at them again. But the Spanner right now is my go-to gun. I know the Breakneck's just as good, if not better. It depends on the stats. You'd have to break it down. But I feel super comfortable running around with this Spanner. I feel more comfortable with it with this than with my ASM1 right now. Now, I don't have the Speakeasy, so I don't know how that one feels. But with any of the others, like the Rigger, or what else do I have? I don't even remember. But the base models, or even my poor man's Speakeasy, I feel better with this Spanner in my hand than I do those. So let me know if I'm way off base here, if I'm just out there, or if you think, or if you agree. Let me know if you're feeling the KF5. It's, if you haven't used it in a while and you've been stuck on the ASM1, I strongly suggest that you go give it a try again. Try all the different variants and see what you think, especially the two elites. They're just absolutely dominant in this thing to me. So let me know what you guys think. Get on that scavenger hunt. This one is not going to be easy. It's hidden somewhere in the gallery section, so you have to go in all those posts and see if you can find it and take a picture of it. Make sure it shows the browser and stuff so I know it's a legit picture. You didn't steal it off somebody else. And there's going to be 10 winners, and you're instantly going to get that code DM'd to you by me. So, should be a lot of fun. It's fun getting creative. We teamed up with Control Freaks on the last one and Jerky XP on this one. Let me know what you guys would like to see next. What kind of prizes you would like to see. It's something we can do that's fun and easy. So, I hope you guys have a great day. Let me know what you think of the KF5. I think it's neck and neck with the ASM1 right now. That's just my personal opinion, but I hope you guys have a great day.